It was a normal Thursday night at open mic night at Euphoria Hookah Lounge. The rockers are rocking and everything was alright.
Here comes Shredder Dan, riding on a boat of lightning. He says, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to rock? Grabs his mighty axe and his hand forged in the flames of hell, and he proceeds to shred harder than everyone else that was there combined.
Comes timid Timmy, not sure where he was. Is this open mic night? I'd like to play some songs.
Come on in, my little friend. Why don't you come and play? Play your weak, pathetic song so I can crush your soul.
Little Timmy played the saddest song in the world. The whole room was in awe. It made the women moist. It made the manly men cry. And deep down inside, Shredder Dan wanted to die. Doesn't really matter how hard you shred, shred and damn. What matters the most lies deep in your heart, and that you give it all that you can.
Who the hell are you?
Look at how these creatures move themselves. My name is Richard Rohn. I'm here to tell you all about temperance is what gets the people moving around. Let me show you temperance.